Yo, this is a harmless rap battle between me and my bro Skinny. Wow, anybody else wanna take that L? Never go ahead and take it with him. It's it, it's over. Hey, look. Hey, look. You may be on some wild shit. I'm something like no filters. Too humble for my own good. Cover up like a Godzilla in the mirror. When you hear this, it'll probably be clearer. They be lying from the inner if they told you that they feel you. Do you feel me? Don't know what you been rapping, but I'm coming out of Philly. So you gotta come with the bars. I mean, really, this is only round one of many. So I'ma leave it to guilty to slap this back while you take that L. Facts. Well, you'll never leave me shit skinny. You'll never see me. I'm looking like an open book. Now, why they call you Stevie? Fuck around at Popeyes and I ain't from Louisiana. I'm telling you, this shirt right here, man, it's way too easy. Please believe me, it is nothing but practice. If you really wanna see me, look me up in the Atlas. I'm a master in disguise, but don't call me an actress. This guy right here need to stop with the madness. They also need to stop with the blandness. When you see me, grab a couple of matches, I'll let them shits burn down till they turn into ashes. Maybe that's why I have yet to find any matches. You can make a sequel if you think you can match this. This is just curveball. You a baller, just catch this. Now it's rags to riches, turn riches to ratchets. It's a couple other niggas talking out of they asses. This is me in raw form, and my lyrics are tactless. I evolved what you saw in a few back flashes. And I ain't giving out no more free passes. Soon I'ma blow up because this shit is too gaseous. That's light work, bro.